You've ungently, Brutus, stolen from my bed. And yesternight at supper you suddenly arose and started walk about, musing and sighing, with your arms across. And when I asked you what the matter was, you stared upon me with ungentle looks. I urged you further. Then you scratched your head and too impatiently stamped with your foot. Yet I insisted. Yet you answered not. But with an angry wafture of your hand, give me sign to leave you. So I did. Fearing to strengthen that impatience which seemed to enkindle, and withal hoping it was just a form of humor which seemed to have its hour be with every man. It will not let you eat, or sleep, or talk. And could it work so much on your shape as it much prevailed on your condition? I should not know you. Dear my lord, make me acquainted with the cause of your grief.